Kaiserschmarrn or Kaiserschmarrn is a shredded pancake, which has its name from the Austrian Emperor Franz Joseph I of Austria, who was very fond of this kind of fluffy shredded pancake. It is a popular meal or dessert in Austria, South Germany, Hungary, Slovenia, and northern Croatia. Etymology: the name Kaiserschmarrn is a compound of the words Schmarrn and Kaiser. Schmarrn is a colloquialism used in Austria and Bavaria to mean trifle, mishmash, mess, nonsense and folly. Kaiser Franz Joseph's love for this dish was referred to humorously as his folly. The word Schmarrn is related to Skaren and Schmieren. Its Slovenian name is Sisarski pra three-quarters enik, or Angstrom Morn. Its Hungarian name is Czar Czar Rumaza. Its Czech name is Tanek, or Kajzra Morn. Description: Kaiserschmarrn is a light, caramelized pancake made from a sweet batter using flour, eggs, sugar, salt, and milk, baked in butter. Kaiserschmarrn can be prepared in different ways. When making Kaiserschmarrn, the egg whites are usually separated from the yolk and beaten until stiff. Then the flour and the yolks are mixed with sugar, and the other ingredients are added, including nuts, cherries, plums, apple jam, or small pieces of apple, or caramelized raisins and slivered almonds. The last mentioned ingredients aren't in the original recipe and just additions made by some cooks based on their personal preferences. In the original recipe there are only raisins. The pancake is split with two forks into pieces while frying and usually sprinkled with powdered sugar, then served hot with apple or plum sauce or various fruit compotes, including plum, lingonberry, strawberry, or apple. Kaiserschmarrn is eaten like a dessert, or it can also be eaten for lunch at tourist places like mountainside restaurants and taverns in the Austrian Alps, as a quite filling meal. Traditionally, Kaiserschmarrn is accompanied with Zechken Reparagrafster, a fruit compote made out of plums. Varieties: closely related dishes are the Erdi currency Elschmarrn, an Elschmarrn or Kirschmarrn, shredded pancakes, that were usually prepared on an open fireplace. History: it is generally agreed that the dish was first prepared for the Austrian Emperor Francis Joseph I. There are several stories. One apocryphal story involves the Emperor and his wife, Elizabeth of Bavaria, of the House of Wittelsbach. Obsessed with maintaining a minimal waistline, the Empress Elizabeth directed the royal chef to prepare only light desserts for her, much to the consternation and annoyance of her notoriously austere husband. Upon being presented with the chef's confection, she found it too rich and refused to eat it. The exasperated Francis Joseph quipped, "A euro oe, now let me see what Schmarrn our chef has cooked up, a euro." It apparently met his approval as he finished his and even his a euro unregistered trademark s serving. Another story is that Francis Joseph and his wife were traveling the Alps and stopped by a farmer's home for lunch. The farmer was so nervous that he threw all the fanciest ingredients he had into a pan to make a delicious pancake. Worse yet, due to his nervousness and shaky hands, he scrambled the pancake. Hoping to cover up the mess, he then covered it with plum jam. Luckily, the Kaiser thought it was scrumptious. References: external links, Kaiserschmarrn and other Austrian recipes, visit salzburg.net.